they say the fate of the wounded lies in the person who applies the first bandage. You know, as an emergency physician, a lot of times when I speak with medics or I speak with even some of my colleagues, I can probably count on two hands the people that I'd actually saved their lives, right? The people who are actually doing the hard jobs, the ones that are truly applying the tourniquets and the bandages and saving the lives, are the medics on the front line.